asphalt really damaged his car.
Yeah, he noticed debris flying from his tires. He says the road actually left his tires covered with asphalt that was an inch thick. It's a mess, but DPW says they haven't worked on that street all week.
Fox 59's Brett Cass shows us how all of this damage happened. Brett?
An Indianapolis man made it a few miles here down 80th Street until he found something strange on his car tires. And as it turns out, it could have serious consequences for your car.
This was perfectly clean about 24 hours ago.
Adam Campagna was on his way to pick up his child at daycare when he noticed something wasn't right.
As soon as I turned right, heading south on Keystone, that's when I noticed all the, you know, debris being kicked up into the fender.
Campagna pulled over and noticed what appears to be a layer of asphalt caking both of his driver's side tires.
If gravel or debris was to fly off the car and hit the car behind me that's traveling, you know, who's responsible for that if there's a cracked windshield or, you know, or paint chipped on their vehicles?
He says it happened on 80th Street between Keystone and Westfield. As cars drove down the street today, we noticed black tire marks up and down the road. We reached out to the Department of Public Works, which told us there haven't been any crews in this area and no work here is planned. At Best One of Indy, manager Brett Bobro says they don't see this happen very often and it usually won't cause any lasting issues.
For the most part, it usually comes off on its own. I have had a handful of times where it's been really stuck to the tire and we've had to take a putty knife or something of that nature.
However, if it sticks too long, it could cause a balance issue for your car, and as it comes off, it could get stuck in the braking system or cause serious damage to cars behind you.
I mean, you could have seen a layer of asphalt that was sticking up about half an inch.
Thankfully for Campagna, today's rain helped take off most of the problem, but he's still surprised that it happened and thankful it didn't cause any lasting damage.
Could it have been a bigger safety concern? Absolutely. And I just think that we need to be a little more cognizant of that going forward.
Again, we're not exactly sure where that asphalt came from, but still here on 80th Street, you can see some tire tracks remaining on the roads. Reporting here in the North Side, I'm Brett Cass. Back to you.
Brett, thank you. All right, here's a question. Can you imagine going